We're just receiving further instructions.
Yeah. I'd like you to go up, and then I'd like you to find this line.
Yep.
So, you're coming up, you will find holes here, holes there, and you will find this line. And then I'd like to make the same track to there. Okay? So you go that direction.
Taking a measurement of 64.2 on the blue line here at the stern of the vessel. This is measurement 8. Now moving back along the blue line towards the front of the vessel. Continuing again towards the bow of the vessel, we'll go approximately 20 metres. Come to the end of the row of windows. So we'll take another measurement here. This would be measurement 9. And the measurement is 64.9. Continuing towards the bow of the vessel. taking measurement 10 here. I continue again towards the bow of the vessel. This is measurement 11. Sixty-six point five meters. Continuing again towards the bow of the vessel. This is measurement 12. Sixty-seven point three meters. That was measurement 12. Continuing again towards the bow of the vessel. Now about to take measurement 13. Correction, that was that was going to be measurement 13, but the ROV tether is being pulled, and we are going to have to clear that before we can take any more measurements.